Oh, come on. Okay. I just did a jump move right into that. Oh, that. What? I thought that would have hit. Oh, that's the wrong move. But that's the right one that I wanted to use then. Wait, what? How? There we go. Turn around in midair to get the Beaververse going. Well, there goes Daisy. The Peach echo, quote unquote, echo fighter one. It's just a clone. Like, pretty much an exact clone. Nothing more, nothing less. Another Lucas.
3, 2, 1, go!
There we go. That was easy. Behind him. I mean, I was actually behind him for that, at least. Bowser Fair. Such a funny move. Oh, that kills. That was a good level. Whoop, I'm going low. Oh, okay. But I mean... Oh, come on. That would be good. you get the money you rest. More than rest. And I'm maybe... Oh no. Yep, sounds about right. Okay, so I decided to be experimental right now.
Watch the flow of my movements as I demonstrate. While exhaling, bend forward and touch your toes with both hands.
I thought I could try to get the battery. There we go. It's like, at least I'm not spamming menus.
Now you turn to your original position.
You gotta remember he can B-reverse it very easily. Okay, so Palutena. Darn it. Maybe I can get this upgrade. Oh, this is fun. Nice. No, no, no. You need to not spam counter like that, my dude. Hero wins. Huh, Link again.
3, 2, 1, go!
Yep, we're playing the funny song now. Yeah. 36 is what you need. Oh my god. Okay, good. You gotta rain so hard for that kill. Oh, that was almost it. Oh, come on!